Makeup is also jumping on the liquid blush trend. Let's see if they're a flop or a cop. Right off the bat, they're way more liquidy than Rare Beauty blushes, especially this darker shade. So I shake it a little bit and it looks less oily. But on skin, it looks more like a skin tint rather than a cream blush. We're gonna do an ombre look today, putting a lighter shade in the middle so we can create more dimension. I'm loving the glow. My skin looks so healthy. Love how the shades work so good together. I don't know if I should try the color.